just like the spark of a new idea really energizes me. I'll come by things and it'll just say, I need to be a lamp. I really like the creative journey from taking something and making it into something else that's actually useful. My name's Nick Homrich, and I'm the owner and operator of Blink Lab Workshop, and when my kids go to bed, I go to work. You know, I come home at night and I would build stuff in my basement. I really like doing that. I opened up an Etsy shop and I started selling this stuff, and this was all on the side from my actual job. My wife and I, we decided that I would stay home and watch the kids, but I come from like a really entrepreneurial family, and I continued making money and slowly ramping it up. I've always called the X-Carve my first employee because it's always working when I'm working. When I'm cutting something out that's repetitive, like a bunch of circles for a lamp, to be able to load that in the computer and let X-Carve go, it makes a world of difference. Easel was something that was really appealing to me because I kind of want to jump into it and use it right away, and I don't want to spend 4 months learning software. It just really clicked really early on. I'm still learning new things that it can do. It paid for itself within a month, but now I make enough to buy a new X-Carve every week. That's an income that I was making at my sales job. I love being my own boss. I like building what I want to build, and it just so happens a lot of people seem to like it.